The Tulsa 66ers on back-to-back games hosting the Austin Toros on Saturday, March 29th. And the Toros are trying to avert their third straight loss. And Flip Murray gets the Toros off to a good start. The former NBA player hits a three there and then pulls his team within one with this inside play. He's the sixth leading scorer in the league and finished this game with 22 points, including three trays. Another player that was hot for Austin was Courtney Fells. Coming off a 44-point performance in his previous game, ignites a 12-2 run with that three. He was 11 of 22 from the field, including 6 of 9 from beyond the arc. Despite good defense, he finished with a game-high 32 points and a team-high 7 rebounds. Dominique McGuire had a double-double in the first half thanks to his rebounding and going coast-to-coast for the layup to pull his team up by 5, and then absorbs the shock and is part of a 13-0 run with that basket. Mustafa Shakur, off a triple-double the previous night, feeds McGuire, who finished with 17 points, 13 rebounds. Shakur, who was the D-League Player of the Month, just returning from Oklahoma City in transition, 12 of 18 from the floor. He finished with 31 points, 7 rebounds, 6 assists, and 2 blocks. And Shakur leads the 66ers and gives the Toros their third straight loss as Tulsa beats Austin 117-104.